listen carefully, then think and do. You point out shapes and play a game too. Point to a circle that is red. Point to a rectangle that is green. Now bend down and touch your toes. Then stand up and touch your nose. Point to a triangle that is pink. Point to a square that is purple. Point to a rectangle that is brown. Jump two times and sit down. Point to a square that is orange. Now to a circle that is blue. We have finished our game. No more listen and do.